Hey, how you doing? My name's Sean Knight. I ride for Shop Task, skate shop out of Vancouver, BC, up here in Canada. I just got hooked up with some Xsjado Basic 08s. I just pulled them out of the box about 5 minutes ago, and I thought I'd give you guys a little skate review. Take them out, hit some park, hit some street, see how they skate. I'm here at California Ledge. Gonna get a little groove in my new Xsjados here by doing a bunch of
fives, royals, and unities and
stuff like that. So I can then go hit some rails without killing myself. The grooves are starting to come, which is real nice. So I'll be in shape to skate some rails. But right now I'm just gonna stick to the ledge for a little bit more. One thing I do like about the Xsjados though is just that it's a large negative space. I'm not one to do many negatives myself. However, there's plenty of room there for anybody to do negatives. So. Now at Sobey's rail, just a fatter yellow rail, here it is. Just kind of giving you an idea of how well Xsjados can lock on fatter rails, thin rails, whatever it be. Now I'm going to discuss some of the changes made from the older models of Xsjados to the 2008 model. To begin, I'm going to start with the top strap. Instead of having one strap that pulls this way and this way, they've decided to just have one strap that just goes across the entire skate. One thing I did change, when I received my skates, the top strap actually pulled this way to the outside of my skate, but what I did, I actually switched it up. I just reversed the strap so that it pulls this way, just because I found that with the way that they came, I had to pull the strap right out of this little loop just to have my skate open up like the old Xsjados used to. But now I can actually keep it inside that loop and it'll just open up, more of an open concept, really easy to get your shoe out. When you're moving down to the middle strap, you'll see that the buckle is a little bit more of a sleek look, and inside the buckle, there's a more powerful spring, which is really nice. After a few months with my older models, the buckle would be dangling around and whatnot, but with this this model, I'm pretty sure it's going to be staying down just because the buckle is a lot more quality. So we actually made it to Cochrane Park finally after about 3 days of rain up here in Calgary, Alberta. They have a really large sole space, whether it's just be a simple trick, true spin trick, or like a spin to a trick. The thicker foam that goes around your ankle, the thicker padding, is a lot more comfortable so that you can have a more solid ride in your Xsjados.